be prepared to abide by a code of conduct while using a sports field in the city of Barrie this season. The municipality will likely adopt the code and inclement weather provisions, as part of a revised sports field allocation policy, during a council meeting April 16. The code that is part of the policy is a document that we have used for years as a guideline, Recreation Facilities Manager Rob Bell said. Adding it to the policy is only for preventive measure, we have not had to rely on it recently. This code is common among municipalities. The code formally bars smoking, alcohol and amplified sound on sports fields around the city. Spectators will be banned from using horns, bells, rattles, whistles and noisemakers. It asks players, coaches and team supporters to be courteous and respectful too. And fields must be used for the permitted purpose, with all litter generated picked up, and dressing confined to public washrooms and change rooms. Items, including refreshments, cannot be sold unless authorized by the city. Users will also be asked to exercise good judgment when assessing field conditions and avoid playing if there's a likelihood a participant will be injured or the surface will be damaged. The city also formally defines unplayable conditions in the document, noting practices should be cancelled and games rescheduled if water ponds or sponges up on the playing surface, or lightning is observed. Barrie Soccer Club Technical Director Mark Cristant said his organization already conforms to the proposed revisions. I guess they're finding they can't police all the user groups, he said, noting the city has set up a weather hotline to help user groups assess field playability. It applies to all users groups, but I haven't seen any of these issues with us. They're just being proactive.